the 6th.
Now, stay on.
And it's approximately 5:30 p.m.
Roger 2.5 miles ahead. Stay on line and use the Texas 71 Smith off.
I got a really light load, so it's throwing me around pretty good. If it gets much harder, I'm going to have to stop. I've only got 415 pounds in the trailer. Two small pallets. So, being in a dry van, I'm real susceptible to the wind. Using my phone as a dash cam right now so that audio is being recorded, but that both eyes and hands are on the road and the wheel. you again. It almost looks like somebody throwing a bucket of water at you. Thank you. back wheels, he has no weight. So he's at a big risk for hydroplaning, and it's real difficult to stop. I'm just